What?
Hi, I'm Matt Evans. I'm a DRL pilot. We're going to be teaching Jason Roy, the international cricket superstar, to fly a racing drone.
Oh, and again.
How you doing, man?
I'm Jason. Good, thanks.
Yeah, welcome to the Oval.
Thank you. So I saw your Instagram account, Drone Bros, the aerial photography one, and it's just amazing, some of the shots you've got from there.
The main aim was to take photos of stadiums and grounds and different places we travel.
So I'll show you some of the equipment that we'll be using today. So we've got this. This is a DRL Racer 3. It will do 0 to 80 even in 1 second, less than a second. So they're super fast. So why don't we take this gear? We'll go down and we'll get some flying in.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's do it.
Okay, so these are your FPV goggles. There's a camera on the drone, so you see what the drone sees.
Glad you asked me about my vertigo.
Yeah, I mean, we can go fast.
I'm sweating here. That was unbelievable,
Okay, Jason, so it's your turn now. So you've got throttle here.
Yeah.
It's going to give you power. You've got your left and right, so it's going to turn you that way. Yeah, so if you would just...
No way! When you're flying it around there, I was thinking...
It looks easy,
it looks
right?
So easy, but that's like everything, isn't it,
I guess? Yeah.
Wow, man, that's blown me away. That is so sensitive.
Now we need to get you on the goggles and trying it.
Well, okay, all right.
So if you give it more throttle.
More throttle, I'm bouncing along here. I'm bouncing.
Yeah, there you go, that's a perfect height.
Oh, no! Okay, I'm up.
If you lower it again.
I'm on the pitch. I need to get it off the pitch. You take it, you take it. That has scared the life out of me.
Wow. We saved it, we saved it.
I know Lee's going to have me there.
No.
I know if I touch the pitch there, Lee's going to have me.
No, you were
still... Oh, was I only here?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, my word.
And then you started going over that way, and I thought, okay.
Yeah, I was like, please.
The kind of flying, it compares with cricket, you know, you've got to have insane reactions.
Yeah.
And you've got gates through super small tunnels and everything. I think you did really good.
Okay,
I'm
cool,
surprised.
Thanks. Bit of practice
genuinely
with you,
yeah,
I'll take you on. Cool, man. Well, thanks so much for making the journey down.
No problem. You were really good, and I wish you and the team the best of luck this summer.
Cool, thanks a lot, man.
Cheers.